If Wednesday's got you feeling all those midweek blues, Bollybee's here to offer up some bite-sized treats. From Salman's Bhaijaan movie booking a Diwali release to Jacqueline Fernandez going house hunting with her boyfriend, Alia Bhatt cashing in the big bucks for RRR and more. Here are the biggest headlines of the day. Salman Khan is like a gift that keeps on giving. After keeping us entertained all through the lockdown with his song and film releases, we got word that the actor is pre-booking release dates for his next films. Salman and Pooja Hegde's Kabhi Eid Kabhi Diwali, that has tentatively been renamed as Bhaijaan, is now eyeing a Diwali 2022 release. Abhi's got word that once the situation improves, director Farhad Samji will do a photo shoot with the cast at Sallu's Panvel farmhouse. After rocking a stubble and moustache, Salman will now be seen sporting a clean-shaven look for this flick. While Salman may be DIYing his way into his next big film, Alia Bhatt has seemingly hit the jackpot with her RRR appearance. The actress's paycheck has become the latest point of discussion, with rumours running wild that she has come along with a ₹6 crore fee for her role in the SS Rajamouli film. While the number may not raise eyebrows in B-Town, it has created waves in the South Indian industry, considering that not a single leading lady in Tollywood gets the same remuneration for playing a lead role. Let's leave these money matters and move on to something sweeter. Jacqueline Fernandez is in love. Yep, you got that right. The actress has secretly been in a relationship with her entrepreneur boyfriend and is now ready to move in with him. Don't ask us how we know what we know, but Jackie has been hunting for the perfect love nest to move into with her mystery man, who intends to move base from down south to Mumbai. Our B-Town beauty has apparently finalized a gorgeous sea-facing bungalow in Juhu that comes with a huge price tag, and they plan to move in soon. Because the Sushant Singh Rajput case is back to making headlines, we got you an update. Our bees were happy to inform fans that the Bombay High Court dismissed the anticipatory bail plea of alleged drug peddler Sahil Shah in connection with the drug case related to Sushant's death case. Sahil has been absconding in the drugs case that the NCB has been investigating since 2020. Shah is the prime suspect in the case. He used to supply drugs to Sushant, NCB Zonal Director Sameer Vankhede told our bees in a statement. The law has a way of catching up with people. Just ask Mithun Chakraborty. The veteran actor turned politician was virtually questioned by the Maniktala police with regards to an FIR filed against him. Priyabrata Roy, who is in charge of the Maniktala police station, confirmed the news, saying there was a case registered against him in Maniktala and it was about a statement he made in a rally that caused some post-poll violence. The complainant claimed that Mithun used some strong language that translated to, "I'll hit you here and you will fall dead in the crematorium." Yikes. Well, that's our call to buzz out of here. See you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.